me, it was spectacular.
Well, I've got two words for you. First word can't be used on television. Second word is excellent.
You are awesome.
Team Rocket came together about a year ago. We met in full-time dancing, and I needed schooling on my contemporary skills and she needed schooling on her hip-hop.
The ups and downs of being together and performing together is we get on each other's nerves sometimes.
I don't take it easy on her. And I'm like, do this, do that, be strong, connect. I love you.
These little lovey-dovey things, they're just too pretty and too talented for me to get into them. If he dropped her, that'd be fun.
There's a couple of other dance acts and that is a bit of pressure on us, but we are very different. We want to give what we did last time, which is our contemporary and our hip-hop, but we just want to step it up. The risk is that the audience doesn't connect with us, doesn't get the story, or just doesn't like our dancing.
Team Rocket are amazing, really creative, really beautiful, but Justice Crew have left massive shoes to be filled.
This is a great opportunity and this could really be our big break.
And we've got to treat this like it's our last performance ever and just absolutely smash it.
They've put their own choreography together for tonight's performance, so please let's hear it for Team Rocket. Amazing stuff. You guys are so cool to look at. You just can't look away wondering what you're going to come up with next. Was it enjoyable?
It was so fun but tiring.
I won't talk to you now because you are short of breath, but Brian, I know you love that performance.
Yeah, that's another wonderful performance from you two guys. You're just very, very special. What you created there was almost like watching a movie. Like, you could really feel the heartache in your performance at the beginning, the enjoyment in the end. This whole mix of contemporary and modern or hip-hop, whatever you want to call it, is just beautiful and it's really clever. And you two are really, really, really special. And I hope you make it to the final because I think you're incredible.
Yeah. It's true. It's kind of not like dancing. It's kind of like little stories, isn't it, Danny?
Team Rocket are flying. It was a great performance, a lot of heart, a lot of soul. Loved the comedy in it this time. Would have loved a one big spectacular thing, because when I watched you back from the auditions, the thing where you were like running in the wind.
Yeah, the old wind.
I was waiting for something like that, but it was still great.
Wind will come back in the finals.
Carl.
It says a lot about a show like this when you can put some of the dancing shows to shame just with one act. So congratulations, you guys are fabulous. And the thing that impressed me the most is you were hitting on another chick and then you had it sorted in 1 minute. I've been single a year and a half. I should have had you here last year to sort my difficulties out. That was good, and you guys just work so well together, and it's just enjoyable to watch. And I'm not a big dancy-pantsy sort of watcher.
Yeah.
But it's very easy to watch you guys, so that must mean that you are excellent.
Thank you so much, Ben.
Congratulations. Well, it's good because you operate on many different levels. That's nice to hear. And cute, 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 aren't they? Congratulations, guys. It's over to you now, Australia. If you think Team Rocket is the act that you'd like to see in our grand final, all you have to do is call 1902-55-3337 is their number, or SMS Team Rocket to 1997772. Put your hands together, Team Rocket.